was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records, but not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
Greetings. The Federation. You look confused, child. For the Federation.
Grown-ups, they never learn.
Are so weird.
You wanna play? Looking for me?
Is this worth my time? What is it, kid? Be careful out there. Make it snappy. What brings you here? You're here on business.
Do you want to play? Looking for me?
Yeah.
Hey, what?
This one doesn't have the sight.
What brings you here? I'm here on business.
How can I help?
Have you seen my friends? Friends.
Need help?
Have you seen my friends?
Yeah. Then work.
Victory for Valkyon. What can I tell you? Victory for Valkyon. Goddess Velik, watch over you. What can I tell you?
All for one, one for all.
Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now!
Yeah!
sees you always.
Victory for Balkion.
Something I can help with.
Victory for Balkion.
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Balkion Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders, like you.